have a quarter million on me right now. Hard to make a song about something other than the money. Two things I'm about to talk and blunt and staying blunt. Pretty women, are you here? Are you here right now, huh? We should all disappear right now. Look, you're getting all your friends and you're getting in the car and you're coming to the house. Are we clear right now, huh? You see the fleet, all the new things.
Behind the camera, I'll find them one day.
Yeah, there you go. So speaking of social media Cheerios, you guys have heard of the drought shaming happening on Twitter, where people take pictures of their neighbors or a business if their lawn is too green or if they're watering.
I took a picture of Shamar in the shower because he took too long of a shower.
It wasn't even that long. Drought shaming. It was like 10 minutes.
Who else is in there?
I know. Cheers are like, ooh, I want to see that.
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut.
Shamar would never waste the water.
I would never waste
something important.
Yeah, and if anybody was in there, we were sharing.
Hot water.
We were sharing.
Sharing, you see, saving time.
Oh, I get it.
Sharing
is caring.
We were saving time.
And water.
Yeah.
Hashtag shower together.
Hashtag water drought.
Water
drought. Oh, okay, so what? So people are just putting people's addresses out on blast.
Yeah, there's like, they take a picture of somebody's house and their lawn and their dress and put it on Twitter.
Oh, Lord, I can't.
Like everything else. Mm-hmm. Like, she just crossed the street. Twitter.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, she just smiled. Twitter. She just watered her grass. Twitter.
I want to kill myself now that you're saying it.
I'm sorry. That's what I live like.
I am.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Well, that's
Hollywood. Every time I look down, I'm like, oh, damn it. Where's my stylist? She just take them in there.
Well, my stylist kept them way out.
You look good, though. You look so good.
She did. She did a really good job. Yeah. She very chic. Classy, sexy.
Old Hollywood glam.
No, well, my mother didn't
new,
want. She's like,
new Hollywood.
Natush, I told you, why are you gonna make you, you know, you don't show this. This is for the TV, for the movie, not for the red carpet.
Oh,
by the way, my mother's Israeli, French, and Egyptian. That's what that was.
Oh, okay. I'm like,
Egyptian, that was the Egyptian, that was like slurred.
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 Free show. Free show.
Anyway, Cheerios, if you guys ever noticed, like, on the news lately, like CNN, Fox, MSNBC, they all have, and no matter whatever the headline is, they always start with apocalyptic, right? It could be, it's the most simplest thing. Apocalyptic! My grandmother went to the grocery store.
There's an apocalyptic cat stuck in a tree today. Let's cut to that. Chelsea.
Apocalyptic, it's raining apocalyptically in Los Angeles. Actually, it's not. That's Texas.
Apocalyptic.
Apocalyptic.
Right. That's how I feel about that.
But so you guys think it has anything to do with all the media that's out there, like Mad Max and San Andreas? Like, what do you guys think?
Yes, I do.
I think Charlize Theron's hot.
That I also agree with.
I was gonna say
apocalyptic. Yeah. That don't wanna end. Mad Max.
That's an apocalyptic bitch. Have I ever seen one? I'm just saying.
Sure. I think that. Definitely.
I think cheers to her every show. Charlize, you can be our
leading. Thank you so much. We appreciate you.
Right on.
Should we give Ivana Chubbuck a shout out?
I'm just saying.
She'll be like, this isn't funny.
By the way, you weren't really, you know, you were in your head.
I didn't believe you were drunk. I didn't believe it.
We're connected.
Let me drink one more. And
I was drunk.
Sorry.
I need you to write an emotional diary. Go.
Oh my God. Why I need you to love me is because I love you so much.
Oh my God.
We're having an inside actor moment.
Yeah, sorry.
Charlize got that.
Charlize got that. Yes.
You got
that.
The show.
Mm-hmm. Me, you, I got you.
Speaking of actors, Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt, there's this rumor going around.
From uncredible sources.
Natalie Lee Moore.
Moore, I think, started it, because I couldn't find anybody else talking about my gossip Netflix. But anyways, that Shiloh, the little girl that they have
together.
Beautiful
little girl in the world.
Now wants to be called John and be recognized as a boy. Incredible Natalie.
Well, you know, it all started with all the transgender conversation, which I am 100% pro of anybody's beliefs, dreams, lovers.
Yeah.
Marijuana.
Do whatever you want.
But here's what I don't say. And I'm also an acting coach for youth, for teenagers and kids. And I know that they go through a lot of things as adolescents through divorce and media and life and Google and Twitter and all that other stuff. And I just feel like I wish and I hope that when I have a child as well, that I can maybe not have them be so
impressionable.
There we go. That's all I'm saying. I'm just saying at 8 years old, I don't know if I can trust my daughter to tell me she wants to be a boy or my son tell me she wants to be a daughter. I can definitely respect the fact that that's what she's feeling right now and she wants to wear those kind of clothes or hang out with the great. But to come out and just say, this is my son John at 8 years old, I'm not sure. Love Angelina, love Brad, love everything that they do, by the way. I think they're phenomenal actors and people in the world. I'm just wondering. I don't know. I don't have any kids. And my sister would say, until you have kids, you don't know.
Well, whatever.
Well, on that
it's
note.
It's true, though, I believe. I mean, I don't know. What do I know?
On that note, Cheerios, I'm Shamar Philippe.
I'm Amanda Michelle.
And I'm Natalie Lee Moore.
Cheers, you guys.
Cheers. Cheers, and thanks for having me, guys.
Of course. Did you just notice I was like, oh, Shamar
Philippe? I know.
The Freak Show. The Freak Show.
All white like a mood things. Niggas see me rolling and they mood change. Like a motherfucker. New floor, I got a dozen of them. I don't trust you, you are undercover. I could probably make some steps, sisters, fuck each other.